I believe in the philosophy of the perfect martini. Like, if you're gonna drink one, only drink the best.
Now, how can you dispute that?
Seriously.
Any dipsomaniac will tell you this is true.
Of course, I'm not talking about a couple ice cubes drowning in some bathtub gin. I'm talking about burning in water, drowning in flames. I'm talking Billie Holiday, Ernest Hemingway, Edith Piaf, Frank Sinatra. I'm talking a martini.
A martini.
A martini. And let's face it, the only solution for the perfect martini is another one.
But perfect? The perfect martini? That spirited silver bullet, always persuasive, always perfect. Well, there's the rub.
It's a relative thing.
Eye of the beholder and like that. Furthermore, it's just something legendary, something mythological. And in this day and age, where there appears to be room for everyone at the bar, if you know what I mean, you gotta have a lot of forehead to make the perfect martini. The thing is, making a martini is like making love. Everybody says they know how to do it. And as with every quest, there are the pretenders, the wannabes, the false idols. So no one's shying away from the title of perfect, if you will. Some purists believe a martini should be stirred, never shaken, whereas some will only drink one if it's shaken in a glass. Some find perfection in the dryness, some in the chill. Some call it mother's milk, and some mother's ruin. And in an era that has sired such jewels as Sex and the City and the 60-year-old cocktail, well, deviations will arise. Like the Tootsie Roll Martini. You think that one's dry? How about a lava lamp? The Alaskan, the 911, the Belgian station chief. Martini Navratilova's made with Gatorade. Now, nothing says perfection like Gatorade. There's Sakuratini, Sakatini, Peppertini, Mezcatini, and we haven't even gotten to the garnishes yet. How about a smoked baby octopus tentacle with that? A kumquat, caviar, clove of garlic, hell, a preserved human toe. Not to be eaten, of course. Mother's milk, a mother's ruin. It's all up to you. Mm. Oh.